far as cooking, I mean, the cooking's done exactly like it was done 50 years ago. We cut our own wood, where we had the wood cut, brung in on a dump truck load, and then me and my brother and the boy that works for him, Blake, we all get together and we cut, split, and stack it back there, and cooking the hash at 12 o'clock at night. As soon as I get here, that's the first thing I do, is get the hash. My brother, he'll have the water boiling when I get here at midnight, and then I put my meat in it at midnight, and it boils for 3 hours, and then I take it up. If I got any bones in it, I debone it, and then I grind it, put it back in there. So when we open the door, the hash has been cooking, you know, for 8 hours. So.